I'm Espy.
And I'm Alina, and today we're at Dollar Tree, and we have $5, and let's see what cool stuff we can find.
Let's get started!
Hi guys, we just got back from Dollar Tree, and now we just got the stuff. Now we just want to show you, and we are just going to show you all the things, and let's get started.
My first thing I got was this cute like fuzzy thing. It's like fuzzy, and like it comes with 5 markers, and then color it in. And so that's my first thing.
And my second thing, my first thing I got from an aunt is this, because she always wastes her money on us. So I wanted to give her a surprise. And that's my first thing.
My second thing I got was these caramel hard candies. This is my first time trying them, and I hope they taste good.
And then my second thing is this.
What is it now? Snickers.
Snickers. They're yummy.
My third thing I got was some Whoppers.
Those like Whoppers.
And I love these.
Yeah, just like rhymes, like little Whoppers. And then my third thing is I got this.
What's this? Hershey's cookies and cream.
Cookies and cream Hershey's.
My next thing I got was some watermelon Sour Patch Kids. I love these.
And my fourth thing is Reese's Peanut Butter Cups. They're yummy.
My last thing I got was something to wash this all down. Some Sprite!
And then, to wash the same thing, we have the same thing.
Cause we're like total twinsies.
And who's this?
Well, and that's all for our Dollar Tree haul. And as always, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.
Click it down below if you like it or not.